Okay, welcome to my classroom. I'm Mrs. Laffey, and I'm going to teach you how to find a percent. So, I always start off by showing students the easy way. So, if you got 85 out of 100 on a test, that's easy, because percent means per 100, so you got 85%. The second way, let's say your test was only 50 problems, then you can 50 is a number that you can easily convert to 100 by multiplying it by 2. So we want our denominator to be 100. So if I multiply the bottom by 2, I need to multiply the top by 2. And 36 times 2 is 72. And 72 out of 100 is 72%. The third way you can find a percent, let's say you had a quiz and it was only 9 problems. And you got 7 correct out of 9. Then we do what I call in and out. So you know which one, which is just dividing the top number by the bottom number. So 7 goes in the house, 9 goes out of the house. We place our decimals. 9 goes into 77 times. 7 times 9 is 63. You subtract and you get 7. And you can bring down another 0, which again is 70, so we're going to end up with 0.777 with repeating, and you can round that to 78, so you got a 78%.